So what I'd like to do is go through the G major scale, three notes per string, and I'm going to start with my first finger, index finger right on G, and I'm just going to go up. Good to go nice and slow. The fingering doesn't matter quite as much with this one as it does with the box method. The lowest two strings have the same pattern. The next two, same pattern. And the next two, same pattern.